The human immune system is amazing in its ability to detect foreign pathogens. This feature is very useful when fighting all kinds of diseases. However, in transplantation medicine, this complex system introduces a considerable number of difficulties. Immune responses are regulated by human leukocyte antigens, a number of cell surface proteins that are encoded by the HLA genes. In order to avoid the immune system recognizing donor cells as foreign, a common strategy is to compare the HLA genes of patients and donors and ideally search for pairs where these proteins are identical. But given their purpose, these genes have adapted to various diseases, resulting in them being highly polymorphic. When trying to find an HLA matched donor for an individual, it is this polymorphism that challenges us. Given the sheer amount of genetic variability in the HLA region, we have to accept that it is not always possible to find HLA-identical donors. Since the discovery of the HLA system, we have gained a much better understanding of the pathways through which immune cells recognize non-self tissue. This has allowed us to refine our understanding of what HLA matching needs to address. The detection of alloantigens is triggered by small portions of the foreign proteins, the so-called epitopes. With its B-cell receptors, B-cell recognition seems to be triggered by conformational epitopes, or epitopes. These are discontinuous amino acid configurations on the tertiary structure of the mismatched protein. B-cell activation, however, is dependent on T-cell help. Relatively short peptides derived by proteolysis of the mismatched protein are bound in the binding cleft of self-HLA proteins, presenting these linear alloepitopes to T-cell receptors. The number of such distinct epitopes likely being presented is described by the so-called PIRCHE score. The biological process is predicted by the PIRCHE epitope matching algorithm. Studies have shown that kidney transplanted patients with high PIRCHE scores had a higher incidence of developing donor-specific HLA antibodies. Patients with increased PIRCHE scores furthermore had reduced rates of graft survival. A few studies suggest that this also applies to other organ transplantation settings. In unrelated donor stem cell transplantation, it was observed that the presence of PIRCHE mismatches is associated with lower overall survival, higher non-relapse mortality, and higher incidence of chronic graft-versus-host disease. The PIRCHE web service implements the PIRCHE algorithm and provides you with the necessary tools to apply PIRCHE matching on a day-to-day basis. It is available online with no need for local installation or maintenance. After login, you can instantly match patients and donors or estimate epitope matching probabilities for your recipients. All solid organ matching modules feature a multiple imputation algorithm that enables you to apply epitope matching even when using low-resolution HLA typing data of the patients. With the single patient matching modules, you can match several donors with your patient, for example in preparation for a living donor organ transplantation or unrelated donor search for a stem cell transplantation. Our user interface helps you to concentrate on the essential information. However, if you want to dive deeper into the results, it's all there and only one click away. In case you don't have any donor candidates available, you can still PIRCHE match your patient. The HSCT search profile allows you to match a virtual donor cohort so you can estimate the ranges of PIRCHE scores and the frequency of these donors. This information is particularly useful when searching for an unrelated mismatched donor for your patient, as it provides you with limits for your search. The SOT risk and acceptable mismatch profile is a powerful tool to estimate the epitope mismatch probability by matching thousands of genotypes corresponding to a virtual donor cohort with your recipient. The average PIRCHE scores derived indicate patient-specific thresholds and support you with the interpretation of individual pairs' results. Aggregating this with the results of single antigen bead assays gives you the most comprehensive visualization of the immunological status of the patient. PIRCHE heavily relies on the HLA typing data you provide. To facilitate you loading the data into the service accurately, we provide several different options. These range from copying the data into the input wizard up to full integration with your HLA diagnostic provider's tool suite that allows you to export the data to PIRCHE. One of these integrations is included in the current release of Immucor's Matched in Miafora NGS workflows. If you have any questions about the algorithm or how to apply PIRCHE for routine or research use, don't hesitate to contact us. Our team will get back to you soon.